We're back, folks. Last time, Aoi just maybe if I can have the strength to talk about it, let alone anything else.
はい、どうにか集まりました。しかしこのクラスはお前がいないと回らないな。そのプリント集計だって委員長と
委員長、そして日直の仕事です。そうだよな。たく。他の子らはどうした？集計するのは一人じゃ大変だったろう。それが、その、あの子たちは忙しいみたいで。しょうがないな、あいつらは。そうやってまたお前一人に押し付けて。平気ですよ。 いつものことですし。そういうのも良くないぞ。こういう時は先生に相談しろって前にも言ったろう。お前だけが苦労するのはおかしいんだからな。そうですね。
ところに戻りましょう。きっと心配してるわ。みんな。そうよ、みんなよ。たくまやみのる、カイトにミュウ、教授だって。みんな、葵を待ってるはずよ。私だって、図書館で葵の姿が消えてるのに気づいたとき、どれほど心配したか。さっきさんは。
ダメよ。私、みんなに合わせる顔なんてない。どうしてそんなこと。
さっきのことであなたがとても悲しんでるのはわかってる。でも一人で思い悩まないで、私には本音を言って、全部話して。
私の本音？そうよ。葵が不安に思うこと、辛いこと、悲しいこと、私には話してほしいの。
でも、私が本音を伝えたら輪が乱れるじゃない。先生もクラスのみんなも困るじゃない。
あ、葵？先生？クラスって？
そうよ、私が全部飲み込んで我慢することで、私はクラスのみんなを守ったの。だから今度こそ私は私を卒業するべきなのよ。もう二度と間違わないように。
あ、葵？
我慢するだけの私、遠慮するだけの私、そんなものみんなを守るのに邪魔だもの。そう、そうだわ。最初からもっと強く主張すべきだったのよね。みんなを、世界を守るためには全員が分かり合って等しく助け合うべきだったって。そうすれば絶対にサキさんを助けられたもの。
葵、さっきから何を言ってるの？
私たちが救われる方法よ。そう、やっぱり私は間違ってない。何よりも大事なのは調和と協調、つまりみんなが私と同じ気持ちになること。そうすれば争いも誰かの死も訪れない。だって私の理想は全員が助け合って穏やかに平和に生きることだもの。
ほんい？
I know what she was saying was the good intentions and all, but something about it just screams creepy, borderline megalomania. If not, delusional. It's like, how do I put this? It's... I think Venomon's little revenge trap really pushed her over the edge. And now that she's at a point where she's trying to rationalize everything, she's going all kinds of cray-cray. Sorry, crazy. Why did I say something straight out of Gravity Falls? Define become one. That sounds like mass conformity on a very inhuman scale.
Takuma, damn it! Aoi-san is still not coming back. どこに行っちゃったんだ、葵さん。くそ、あの時気づいてれば止めてたのに。あいつが消えちまったことにも気づけなかったなんて。カイトのせいじゃない。それに僕も同じだよ。先のことで葵さんが精神的に不安定になってたのも分かってたのに、葵さんから目を離したから。唯一の救いはラブラモンが葵さんを追っかけてったってことだよな。きっと今頃はラブラモンが
葵さんのそばについてると思うけど。
うん、ラブラモンなら葵を探し出してるはずだよ。
あ、必ずな。
でも、もしもだよ、もしも葵さんが本当は敵に捕まってたとしたら。
大丈夫よ、それこそラブラモンがただじゃおかないはずだもの。
そんなのわかんないじゃん。もし葵さんがサキちゃんみたいになってたら。
ミュウ、泣くな。
だってうちもう嫌なんだもん。誰かが死んじゃうのも怪我するのも見たくないよ。
おいおい、まだ葵がそうなるなんて決まってねえだろ。
そうだけど。
すまない、彼女が姿を消したのは私のせいだ。
Yeah, I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. It is your freaking fault. You basically gave her one bad trip and now she's... Ugh. She was starting to finally come to terms with what's happening and you ended up pushing her over the edge, you little foxy... Fox freak... Ugh. You get the point. It's all your fault.
Renamon... 僕たちはレナモンを責めるつもりはないよ。レナモンがミユキを助けたい一心であんなことをしたのはみんなわかってるから。
そうだよ、誰が悪いとか言い出したらキリがないしさ。そもそも全部主のせいじゃんか。
ところでレナモンはどうして春の格好に戻ったんだ？
Used to it.
私もそれが少し気になっていた。君はその姿でいるのが苦痛なのだと思っていたが。
I don't know. The fact that he's been stuck like that in human world decades might have something to do with it.
確かにお前のふりをするのは屈辱的だったと言ったが、それは過去、決断した時の話だ。今はもうこの姿でいることに違和感もなくなった。
In other words, all the hate's gone. Now it feels all right.
むしろ元に戻ろうにも体がこちらの姿の方が自然だと感じているほどだ。それにこの姿でいたおかげでみゆきも少なからず反応してくれたからな。
レナモン、
いつまたみゆきが現れるとも限らない。その時春の姿をしていた方がいいはずだ。この姿でいた方がみゆきが意識を取り戻しやすいかもしれないだろう。
そうか、そうかもしれないね。そのことなんだが、どうするかね。彼女を探すのか、それとも前に進むのか。あまり時間は残されていないと思うのだが。
前に進むって。
残った我々の脱出を最優先する。当初の作戦通り、みゆきくんを取り戻すということだ。そのためには葵くんを諦めるという辛い決断をしなければならないが。
はあ？てめえふざけんなよ。自分が助かりゃそれでいいってのか。
やめてお兄ちゃん、落ち着いて。教授は間違ったこと言ってないと思う。
ミュウまで葵を見捨てろってのか。
違うよ、うちも葵さんが生きてるって信じたい。けど朝になっても葵さんは見つかんないし、霧も迫ってて敵もうじゃうじゃいて、それでも葵さんが絶対に無事だって言い切れる？まだ生きてるって思う？
そりゃ絶対とは。だけどな、
あてもなく探したって危険なだけじゃん。さっきも言ったけど、うちはもうこれ以上誰も失いたくないんだよ。
彼女を追い詰めた私が言えることではないが、お前たちの諦めの悪さと絆の深さは 私がよく知っている。まだもがく余地はあるんじゃないのか。
でもレナモンはそれでいいの？
それはどういう意味だ？
いや、だってレナモンはてっきりミユキを早く助けに行きたいもんだとばっかり。
私もそう思っていたが。
一刻も早くミユキを助け出したい気持ちに変わりはない。ただそう簡単に助け出せるほど無視は甘くはない。認めたくはなかったが、ミユキの救出にはお前たち全員の協力が必要だと判断した。そのためにも葵を探し出すべきだと、そう思っただけだ。
レナモン。みんな、レナモンの言う通り、諦めずに葵さんを探し出そう。
それでこそタクマだよ。
俺もタクマの意見に賛成だ。
もう仲間を失いたくねえ。なら、
そのために動くしかねえだろ。
お兄ちゃん、うち、ごめんなさい。
いいんだ、ミュ。怖いのは当たり前だからな。
そうよ。でも安心して。いつだって、ミュのことは私が守るから。
うん。わかった。うちも泣かないで頑張る。
よし、これで次の行動は消えた葵さんとラブラモンを探すに決定だな。
しかしどうやって探すつもりだね。
それは
ひとまず校舎周辺とまだ霧の覆っていない箇所に足を伸ばしてみたらどうだ。ラブラモンがついているなら必ずこの校舎へと戻るよう誘導するはずだろう。ここへ戻ってきているなら何か痕跡がつかめるかもしれないぞ。
さすがファルコモン、いいこと言うな。
よし、そうと決まれば急いだ方がいいな。こうしている間にも霧が徐々に広がっている。取り返しのつかないことになる前に探しに出よう。
ああ、みんなで手分けして葵さんとラブラモンを探そう。
Might as well.
Thank you.
been a while. Tale of the Mural, Chapter 4. After hearing about this world's creation from that old-timer, part of me was ready to start painting, but another part wanted to hear more. After all, that spirit didn't know everything. And while my buddy said the ancient monsters were disappearing, there had to be more he didn't know. Excuse me, might I speak with you two? Someone turned up while my buddy and I were in the shrine. Oh, you must be... Boss, you're in luck. It's another ancient monster. This is amazing. I never met you before. Yes, I heard about you from a mutual friend. Said I should speak with the human boy. This was such a stroke of luck. I couldn't help dancing with joy. It's great. Perfect timing. I was just thinking how I'd love to hear more stories. Well, I led the old monster into the shrine. Ah, so these are what you call paintings. Impressive. Oh, but this scene could stand to be more impactful. It's depicting the moment of the world's creation, after all. Ah, so you think you should be even grander? Think it should... Not he. It, sorry. Yes, and this one here. How can I put this? The link between humans and monsters is lacking. One sec. What was this? And I hate it when that happens. Once you know humans and monsters share the same soul, it was a world of harmony. Share souls? A world of harmony? Yes, I'll have to start all... More ancient monsters who heard about my work kept showing up, listening to their tales of how the world used to be improved. My art. It also made me sad that they were now facing extinction. All their memories, everything they lived was going to disappear. I wanted to at least capture some of that in my art. Oh, it's a little off. Hey, boss! Sure you want to leave the art upstairs unfinished? Yes, I want to preserve the flow of the story. The order is important. Oh, okay. Well, I'm excited to see it when it's done. It's not striking enough, but I can't change the composition. Should I add lines? What if I painted over this? Just don't take too long, boss, or you won't make it in time. Several days went by as I lost myself in painting. Yes. Captured the impression I got from hearing all those stories. I don't think I need to add anything more. How long has it been since I started these murals? I've gotten so absorbed in my work, I lost all sense of time. Now I need a break. When I went back to the entrance to the shrine, my buddy was standing there stunned. Hey buddy, let's take a break. What are you doing just standing there? Boss, I think we're out of time. What happened to the exit? Why is it just wall now? That's all that's left. It's always been sealed all, and this world is about to end. Who knows what's happening out there? Hmm? Boss, where are you going? You're heading back inside. That's right. I haven't finished my murals. And if we can't leave, all that's left for me to do is paint. Nice to know he had his priorities straight. Oh, I'm gonna ask. Yeah, especially with that blush going on.
勝つんだ。
アロデルモン、
覚悟はいいか。
私がやろう。私がやろう。アンジェレーション。
俺が行こう。
ヘルプも得意よ。
どう暴れてやろうか。暴れてやろうか。
私がやろう。アンジェレーション。
誰から私に奪われたいの？
暴れてやろうか。
私がやろう。アンジェレーション。
私の力を使うのだ。私がやろう。今のうちに息を整えるの
だ。俺が行く。
奪われたいの？
私がやろう。今のうちに息を整えるのだ。
俺が行く。
奪われたいの？
私がやろう。
どう暴れてやろうか。
誰から私に奪われたいの？
私がやろう。
俺が行く。どう暴れてやろうか。
誰から私に奪われたいの？勝利の歌声。
Heavenly dangerous. Folks, something has come up. Be right back. Sorry, folks, but due to an issue, a human error, the remaining hour plus of this video was not cared for correctly. It was stuck on Be Right Back, and as a result, you got audio only, and was bad enough with some of the typos, bad translations, and the fact that it's only available in Japanese. For those who are native of the language, have some trouble. But allow me to try to explain what happened as far as the events so far. After the free time ended, we started searching for Aoi again, where we found tracks of her going in the opposite direction of the school. In her head, she had this crazy, grandiose plan to basically bring everyone together, make them one, so to speak. It was during this time where she came across Piedmon, barely surviving, terribly injured from his fights, and alone. Aoi, determined to see her plan through of making everyone become one, which the extent of the plan was fulfilled later on, this chapter as well as chapter, that's the final chapter for the Wrathful Path, decides to heal Piedmon in exchange for assistance. Problem was, the moment she healed him, he attacked her, left her dying, and Lapramon as well. The rest of the gang reach her in time for her to slowly fade away and fought off Piedmon to try and get to her. But what little strength she had was fading. She was barely alive. Lapramon, also injured and barely being able to move, slowly crawled to her. The two made contact, paw in hand. And in that moment, any emotions that she had bottled up all her life suddenly bursted out with a simple desire of surviving. And in Digimon Tamer's terms, they biomerged. A fusion between her and Lapramon. It became a powerful Digimon by the name of Plutomon. This Digimon is known not by the anime watchers, but by those who go very far and wide for games and references. Budomon is associated with a group called the Olympus 12, a group that's said to rival the Royal Knights in power. That's right. Aoi basically evolves into a Digimon with ties to those who could equal a digital world's last line of defense and surface to their world. At least that version of the digital world, but that's not the point. In that state, Aoi basically discards who she was and Labramon, decided to view herself as a fused entity. And this is her plan. To have everybody become one with her. Literally. Physically. Not intimately, but you know the point. She wants to absorb everything. And it seems that her plan will now directly involve the Master. And even Miyuki. If she was able to absorb Miyuki, she would be able to have the ability to basically open portals from this world and the other. But the Master has the ability to absorb a person's body and soul as well. That means that if she wants Miyuki, she'll have to go to the, she'll have to take on her and the Master. Our team tries to fight her off, try to get her to come to her senses, but she was able to overpower them. Not only that, Gatmon barely survived that fight, you know. Was taken out with one hit. Not long after, Plutomon vanishes. With everybody thinking that there was only one place that they would go. And with Renamon finally giving up the information as to where the Master's hiding out, in the lowest levels of the Inner Shrine, they know where they're going to have to go. But they can't just rush there right now. They know where the shrine is, they know what to do, and they ended up regrouping at the school. In the next part. Sorry, fellas, about this whole ordeal. I allowed myself to get ahead and rushed it. For that, I apologize. Take care, and I hope you enjoy the conclusion of the Wrathful Route for Digimon Survive.